matter how I think about that, I don't like that area one bit. Good lord. Just the time pressure feels really weird. Like, I'm sure many of you who watch this, like all two of you, like, when you guys look at it later, you're gonna just be like, man, that ice puzzle was so easy. I'll be like, yeah, I know, but when you're, you know, trying to do an ice puzzle underwater with a beep basically saying, hey, you're dying, hurry up and figure it out, you oftentimes overlook the really simple solutions. And as a result, I think that really was just trying to use, like, psychological pressure, really, just to cheese you out.
Floor 6.
Cool. Which gives us a way up to stage 4-7. Why do I keep saying stage?
Suppose it's, you know, the
least I'm not saying it's like Battlefield or something, because that would then be very much so the wrong game. I wouldn't be able to live my my English very good today. Wouldn't be able to live with myself if I said Battlefield. Okay, and this drops us down into Vertical Circle Aqualand. Okay. Oh my god. White, red, green, blue, white, red. White, red, green, blue, white, red, green. And I did all this for a life. This room, I remember this room. This room was kind of neat, actually. Even though it wasn't very hard. Save point floating in the middle of space, okay. Yes, as a matter of fact, that's actually a long way away, and I'm not actually going to do that. I'm sure somebody in the comments is going to be like, "You're cheating! You need to stop cheating!" I'll be like, "Man, I'm not, like, losing lives by doing this. And I wasn't losing lives to begin with, so I just didn't want to have to, you know, do the 5 minutes of getting back to that room. Get out of my way." Okay, and this takes us here. And we get a bomb. Hey there, bomb. How's it going? Okay, really? This takes like 5 million bombs. can do things like that. Do that. Place the bomb on there, and this puts us in this room. With a bomb. Okay. Okay, not gonna like that one bit. Oh my god, that's actually really annoying. Freaking hell game. Actually, I can't do that. I have to actually like the damn thing. I wouldn't mind this so much if it didn't take like three bombs. So I then get it on the first try this time. Just okay. I can't help but wonder if some of these puzzles were, like, actually, you know, made with weird mechanics in mind. Oh, let's see here. So... Oh man, that sure was a hard puzzle. Finally, we pushed that switch. Come on. You know, I'm honestly willing to bet that, this thing right here probably just leaves to alive. Also leads to my untimely death. Huh, leads to a potion. eyes do I have? Okay, 4. I can still afford to screw around a little bit. Oops. Alright, let's see what's up here. Save point. That's what's up here. What does this say? This is saying I think I need six broom pieces. Well, guess what? That nefarious underwater ice puzzle gave us our 6 broom piece, so we're already set to go for this. Yeah, something told me I could do that. I don't know if something told me it'd be worthwhile. Okay, what do we got going on here? Well, that's where our other key is going to be going to. Oops, shit. That also was wrong. What can I do with a box in this position? Not much. Thank you. For those of you who are wondering, the only row here that actually has all four colors in a sequence that I can actually use them in a straight line is this one right here. But if I do it on this one, I can't actually push the block. I'm starting to reach the point where I don't actually remember how I did some of these puzzles. Wait, what? Huh. I'm pretty confused as to what happened there. That works, I guess. I do not feel comfortable doing this at all. Oh my god. That's actually really frightening.